so it's just this stretch of two-lane blacktop just outside Charlotte, about 3 hours from here, actually. Anyway, these drivers, they just vanish. No bodies, no cars, nothing. It's like an interstate Bermuda Triangle. Dad went out to check it out on Monday and haven't heard from him since.
Why didn't you go with him?
I had a job up in New Orleans.
Dad let you go on a hunting trip on your own?
I'm 20, dude.
It's only been a week. Maybe he's on radio silence.
You know him. Not for this long.
So? What's your plan?
Our plan is that we haul ass up to Charlotte and go look for Dad.
Look, whatever's going on here, Dad can handle it. He eats the shit for breakfast.
What don't you understand? He needs our help. You need to help.
Why do you need my help?
Because he's your father. You're his daughter. What more do you need? We're supposed to be family here.
News to me.
You're not bringing that up.
He tossed me out on my ass, and you practically locked the door behind it.
I remember you using a few key phrases that night too.
And I haven't heard one word from you guys in what, a year? That sound like family to you?
You know, you're still a selfish, stuck-up princess like I remember.
Oh, am I?
Yeah. I mean, nothing's been rocky lately, but he's still Dad. After everything he's done for you.
After everything he's done for me?
Yeah.
All he's done for me, us, is set the land speed record for the most effed up childhood.
Don't be so overdramatic.
Dean, I never asked for any of it. When I told him I was scared of that thing in my closet, he gave me a 45.
What was he supposed to do?
He was supposed to say ghost stories are just stories. He was supposed to say, don't be afraid of the dark.
You should be. You know what's out there in the dark. You should be friggin' terrified.
I know, but still.
Sammy, am I supposed to be prepping for a point here, or what?
The point is, I never asked for any of it. The occult homework and melting bullets down into silver, and family road trips, hunting down all of those freaky ass things. I never wanted any of it.
You can't pick your family.
No, but I can live my own life. And all our gory dysfunction, I buried it, man. I swore I was done for good.
You and I both know things don't stay buried.
Dad'll be okay. He'll be home in a few days. You'll see.
He's in real trouble. If he's not dead already, I can feel it. And I know you can too. So the only question left is, you coming with me or what?